chapter on what has been related about the fitna of the danger of women. Osama bin Zayd and Sa'id bin Zayd bin Amr bin Nufail narrated that the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "I have not left among the people after me a fitna more harmful upon men than women." This hadith is graded sahih or authentic. Comments: men are naturally inclined towards women. When a man meets a woman in secret, Satan tries his best to trap him in sinning. And sometimes a sudden look at a woman creates lustful desire, leading to evil consequences due to the satanic deviation.